Hello, it's Wednesday. You know what that means? It's face washing time, guys. I am so excited to be washing my face with you tonight, friends. You know how I get. This is like the highlight of my freaking week, is standing here in my bathroom washing my face. Freaking love it. It's the best ever. So I don't know why I feel the need to tell you this, but I'm wearing really baggy sweatpants because I feel fat today. And what do you do when you feel fat? You find your baggiest sweatpants where your crotch goes about mid-thigh, and you put them on and feel like a supermodel. So that's how I'm feeling today. And it does not help that I just baked cookies. And by baked cookies, I mean I broke them apart, put them on a tray, and put them in the oven, because that's how I cook. But I'm really good at putting cookie dough in the oven. Like, they taste fantastic. Charles has probably eaten like 10 already, because that's what he does. What up, people? Everybody's starting to come in now. Yay! Cindy, oh, I miss you too, friend. I miss you too. I'm so excited. So Charles is going to be in here at some point. You know, he thinks he is really making everyone's day when he shows up. So who knows when that will be. Philip, what up? I love when the boys come. I love when the boys come. It's so exciting because you know what? Skincare is for men too. Don't think this is just a chick thing. Real men take care of their skin. And it's a good thing. We need more boys on here because, boy, can I help you guys out this Valentine's Day. You don't even know. You don't even know. So much amazing stuff going on right now. I'm going to try and just trickle it down through the sink side. I'm not going to give everything all at once. My mom is here. Mommy, you made it at the beginning. That's so exciting. I love it, love it, love it. So let's get started, shall we? I don't like to postpone aging backwards. Let's get it going. Does anybody else actually wash their face with me? I just wonder. Or is it like, hey, let's be dirty and watch Sam wash her face? Like, I always wonder how that goes. It's funny to me. Oh, I've got a whole bunch of crusty kale and clay. Does that happen to anybody else, or is it just me? I kind of let it build up a little bit so I can scrape it off, because I'm weird like that. Oh, this mask is the bomb diggity. Look at you people! How's everybody doing? So look forward to seeing you guys. And Coral, Carlene, I get so excited when everybody shows up. Jessie Lynn, hello! It's a beautiful Wednesday here in Houston, Texas. We're sweating. Anybody else sweating like we are? It'd be great. I love February. February used to be the time of ice storms and freezes for us. Nope. Break out the sunscreen, because it's pool time. Pretty sad, actually. I don't really like it. Winter should be cold. It should not be hot. Now, not like negative degrees and up north craziness cold. I'm not into that. I am from Texas. But some little cold. I've hardly gotten to wear any sweaters at all. I got some cute sweaters this year. I bet it is cold in Seattle. Lord have mercy. Bless you, girl. Mm-mm. Not for me. My blood isn't thick enough. It's just not. So I don't know what it is with me lately. I've not been, I mean, it's not a bad thing. I haven't been getting a whole bunch of mask, it seems. Like, I hardly have any left over for my neck. I may have to do a little extra squirt. A little extra squirt. Andrea, hello. Oh, I feel so fat. We had pizza. Pizza and cookies. Isn't it great to be an adult? You can have whatever you want. Whatever you want. I think I did too much now. God dog it. Oh. But it is what it is. Megan, hello. I'm going to try and look. Angela! And see. It always shows up different, the mask, whenever, from my mirror. versus the my phone. We'll see. Okay, I think we're good. So funny, I feel like I'm like some sort of a mime putting on my clown makeup. Except you're not a clown for putting this stuff on. It means you're smart. Smart, smart person. Hey, Jennifer. All right, folks. Now that we're at the 2 minutes. Dude, have you guys seen the amazing special that's starting tomorrow? Like, for real, oh my God. Like, I haven't been this excited since the anti-aging special we had a few months back. This is incredible. You want to talk about one of the best deals I've seen. Skin and lashes taken care of in one bundle. Oh my God. Oh my God, people. You want to take care of your skin? Absolutely. You want to be beautiful, longer looking, darker looking, fuller looking lashes? Of course you do. Don't we all? You know what? Get it in one bundle. One bundle. And it's extra discounted. Extra discounted. Oh my God. It's like, hey, Samantha, here's a late birthday present for everybody. Everybody is going to benefit from this because it's awesome. You don't have to pick one or the other. You don't have to. Get them both. Get them both. And you can age backwards. Beautiful, beautiful skin and beautiful lashes. Oh, there have been some incredible lash boosting pictures that I have seen today. One consultant had taken a picture of her lashes, and there may have been a little bit of mascara on. It was hard to tell. They went like into her eyebrows, like into her eyebrows. Are you kidding me? When I had falsies, they wouldn't go that far. It's amazing. It's amazing. The stuff that's coming out with this amazing serum. The lashes are in-freaking-credible. I don't even know what to say about it. I don't even know what to say about it. Because it blows me away all day long. I see pictures all freaking day, and every time I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. This is insane. And it's real life, people. It is real life. It is happening amongst a bazillions of different people. My heart is going really fast. I'm getting so excited about it. It's insane. It's absolute insanity. Starts tomorrow. Goes through March 9th. People, I'm telling you now, this is what you've been waiting for. Seriously, what you've been waiting for. And to top that off, in addition to all that awesomeness, the first five, that's five, you can't see the thumb, current and or new preferred customers, they're going to get a free mini eye cream as well. What? Yes, you heard me correctly. Free mini eye cream to the first five. So you people better be messaging me because you want to make sure you're one of the first five because it's going to be a crazy month. I'm telling you now, crazy, crazy month. That's right, Mom. Preach. My mother's eyelashes are freaking amazing. They are amazing. They used to be itty bitty little sad little sticky stubs. Now, the curl that she gets with her lashes is incredible. It's naturally curling. Naturally curling. It's amazing. You guys know how I get when I get started. I have to keep going. And I'm wordy as it is. We don't need any extra words coming from me. We don't. Because I'll go on forever about stinking lashes. Because I love it. Oh. All right, peeps. I'm going to stop. I'm going to stop with that. May come back to it later on, but I'm going to stop with it. I got too excited. Now I'm going to be tired. Ugh. I learned my lesson last week. We did not order any fried chicken. Charles got smart. We ordered it earlier in the week, And Charles is like, order like a bazillion extra chicken breasts. And then I can just have cold chicken whenever I want. I'm like, all right. So there's a Ziploc baggie with fried chicken in my refrigerator so that Charles can have it whenever he wants. Because he's the king. And if the king wants chicken, he's gonna have chicken. It's the least I can do. The least I can do. Oh. I need to stop leaving that goatee part for last. Because every time I look at myself, I'm like, you look like a fool. Charles is sending me freaking Facebook messages right now. It just popped up. Charles sent you a leak. He knows what I'm doing. He's being a punk. Punk. Rudeness. I say, friends, rudeness. Almost. Sorry, trying to make sure I get the rest of all that masky mask off my face. Masky mask. Did I miss a spot? I don't think so. Hello, Nancy. Good to see ya. Glad to have ya. I think you guys know my bathroom probably by this point better than I do. All I have is a bathroom in my house. We live in the bathroom. Nothing else is here. Just a bathroom. I could do Sinkside with Sam on location. Well, that one time, I went to the upstairs bathroom. And we were having connection issues. Which, I don't know if it's my AT&T or if it's Facebook Live, but they pretty well taken care of those. We haven't had connection issues in forever. I always try to remember to pat my face dry, because people talk about that, like, you need to pat your face dry so you don't, like, wrinkle up your skin. But I need my face to feel dry, and that means I gotta rub it. Kelly! Cheryl! Miss Diane! It's so wonderful having all these people come hang out. Good times! I don't think I'd ever be able to pack that many people in my real bathroom. We can only do it virtually. Okay. Toner. Very important part. Get my gauze pad. Because this is what's shrinking my pores. And we need to shrink the pores. They've never been overly huge, but I'm one of the, like right here. Bigger pores right there. Do you know that one thing that I learned this week? Is that you're not supposed to use an SPF day cream at night. Did you know that? I did not know that. But do you want to know why? Because SPF molecules are kind of like big. They're kind of hefty, beefy molecules. And if you sleep in them and smoosh them into your face when you're sleeping on your pillow, it will actually enlarge your pores. Did not know that. So I can tell you, I'm sure that at some point I was doing that when I was piecemealing my skincare together. I was putting all kinds of crap on my face. It was day cream, night cream, whatever. It was whatever. So that probably had a little bit to do with these big little guys right here by my nose. So yeah. Don't use the day cream at night. Use the night cream at night. Save your pores. You're doing extra work. I have a hair. It's bothering my face. Did anybody else know that? I didn't know that. Hello, Olivia. Tricep workout. About the only workout I'm getting today. I'm lazy. Lazy. Love my lashes. That's all. Oh, yeah. How do I forget? This little guy right here, he's stuck. He don't want to come out. Come on out, buddy. Best part right here. Mm-mm. For any new people watching Sinkside, yes, I am aware. I roll like a ninja with my Hulk arm. You don't have to roll the same way that I roll. I've talked about it before, your natural roll. You will find, just work with your roller, you two will become one, and you will find your natural roll. Me, I manhandle my face for some reason, because I'm very angry at wrinkles, and I want them gone. So I'm on the fast side, and slightly aggressive, people say. Because they see it and they're like, oh my God, Sam! How do you not have holes all over your face? Or look like you got into a fight with Freddy Krueger? I'm like, what are you talking about? You mean you don't roll that way? Oh my God, no! So I am aware not everybody rolls like me. And you don't have to. But I figure if this little guy gives the results that it gives, if I just mash it, I don't really mash it into my face. I say it's a medium pressure. Medium for me, at least. But I do not get any abrasions. I haven't torn any skin. Just so you know. Kelly, I will tell you, my birthday was awesome. It was a wonderful day. I got a bazillion happy birthdays from all my friends, all you wonderful people out there. I felt very special, like a birthday princess. We had a great birthday Sinkside with Sam. That's always fun. So, like, as long as, just because I did Sinkside with Sam on my birthday was awesome. Pretty much. And then, the next day, because Charles had a golf meeting that night. So the next day, we went and had dinner with my mom and my dad, which was fantastic. Because I love my parents and they're awesome people. I'm very blessed that I have the parents that I have. And my mommy got me an ice cream cake. And there's nothing better than an ice cream cake on your birthday. It was divine. So it was a great day. And I got my car washed. It's a dirty car. So I was happy about that. And my car was happy about that, I'm sure. She likes to be pretty. Because she's a sexy beast. Like her mama. I believe cars should match their owners. Angela, hello. Jenny, hello. Gotta roll them lips. And the neck. Because Lord knows that thing can get saggy, saggy, saggy. Can. Why are you sending me Facebook messages during Sinkside with Sam, you nut? He is rude. Tell him. Say, that is rude, Charles. The world does not revolve around you. But he's so sweet. He's just a sweet boy. That usually means he's up to no good. Ladies, we know how them boys are. Oh, thank you so much, Misha. I'm very happy with my skin. Thank you. Wonderful dermatologist that created my skincare. Jenny, Tammy, Shannon, Caitlin, Lori. God, everybody's coming in. Everybody's coming in. I'm getting so excited. It's because they heard the roll. Charles. Charles says his eye bags are getting bad. Do you want to know why that is? It's because he's not keeping up with the skincare. He is resting on his laurels. It's like, hey, Charles, you going to do your skin tonight? Oh, I'm tired. I'll do it tomorrow. He won't even do lazy boy skincare. When I do lazy girl, won't do it. That's what happens. That's what happens. He still looks amazing. Oh, Miss Camille.
So now you're saying I'm ugly.
You are so handsome. Where are you going? You should come in here and put on some eye cream.
No, I'm too hideous.
You're not hideous. You're the most beautiful boy I know. After JJ Watt. Because he's really cute. Alright, I think I got that pretty good. It's only supposed to be a minute, but it's always like 10, because I talk, and then I forget if I rolled that section, and so I re-roll. That's not hurting nothing, in my opinion. Roll that sucker. Keep going. That's right, Shannon. Roll on. So, everybody, Shanna Sue. So, Miss Camille has some fabulous lashes. She sent me some pictures today. You guys will see them tomorrow. Fabulous. Like, she sent me these pictures, and my jaw dropped, and out loud, all by myself with my dogs, I said, oh, because they were that amazing. I just love it. I know how great the products are, and I know the results that they bring, but when I see it happening with the people, it's just like, I get so excited. I get so freaking excited. It's just one of the best things ever. One of the best things ever. Oh, Camille, you need to tell them. You need to talk to Sam. She can hook you up with the lashes. Everybody deserves beautiful lashes. Everybody. We don't want to be stingy. I didn't clip this little guy all the way off, and I didn't want to lose any serum. My silky magic. Silky magic. I think that's going to be my street name. What's your name? You just call me Silky Magic. I'm the night serum. I think that's kind of funny. Oh, hello, Katie and Sophie. Oh, I love it. I love it when you guys invite your little people to watch. I try. If you need to say, Sam, you need to watch it, because you know I can get a little PG-13. Just let me know. I'll watch. No, no, no. No, Shanna, I didn't see your pic today. I'll have to go on your page and check it out. Are they looking fab? I'm still trying to catch my other one up. Do you want to know what's amazing? I have not, so I did use it last night here, but I hadn't used it in like 2 weeks. They're still rock star. 2 weeks without anything, rock star. I thought they would have died down a little bit. I was kind of banking on them to die down a little bit, and it didn't happen. A little upset by that. Whew. Aw, thanks, Katie. I really have no choice. There's too much me in here to subdue. Fortunately and unfortunately. Ugh. I think I'm gonna have to get some acute care because I get too excited with you people and talking about skincare, and I think these wrinkles will just never go away. They may get a little bit less. I need to get the little wrinkle ninja strips and patch them on there, because and they're not, don't get me wrong, they're not bad. I mean, those little wrinkle patches took care of my 11s. Gone. Haven't come back. Gone and haven't come back.
Do you have any more of those?
No, I don't. I need to get some more. I'm not sharing them with you. I need them for me. Sir?
Maybe I'll buy some for myself.
You should buy some for yourself. I would highly suggest that. They are $198.
What?
$198.
How many?
That's for a month. It's like a month? Yeah.
So I put them on every day?
Month. Yeah. Well, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. You wear a Monday, Wednesday, Friday for a month, and the results last for 12 weeks. Just like your injectable fillers. Who wants a needle in their face? I don't like it when I get one in my booty. Sure as heck don't want one in my face. We were getting to that point, though.
You said booty.
I did say booty. Oh, Charles is funny. You don't even know. Bethany! Charles thinks he's funny, which makes it even funnier.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's supposed to mean that you're cute as can be, sir. Sometimes I can't tell if there's anything left, and I just... I know, you're a little late, Bethany. What the heck? I'm already on night serum.
Damn, Bethany, where you been?
You just joined too, Charles, so hush it. Hush it.
You know where I've been.
You've been sending me Facebook messages like a fool. So, has anybody noticed any boosters that, you know, sometimes, like, your eyelashes will go wonky on you and they'll, like, stick you in your own eye? It's a real pain now because they're so long. Like, it's like a little baby dagger.
Mine have done that for years.
Because you're a man and you have beautiful lashes. It's just how it is. But yours aren't as beautiful as they used to be. They're still beautiful. You're aging. I don't know if you're aware, Charles, but you're getting older. Things change. Camille, you need to make sure you put that on your neck. It's important.
Hateful. Horribly hateful.
No. No hate here. Just honesty. Me. And I think that's what real love is. Honesty.
That's not honesty. That's...
Luckily, he's married to me. My pants are really big. Kind of bothered me a little bit. But I still feel skinny. That's what matters. Night cream. Night cream. Sorry, I feel like I have stuff in my eye. My eyes are incredibly sensitive to, I don't have hate in my eyes. Hate would hurt more, I think. I wear contacts, so whenever you have anything in your eye, like, you're acutely aware of it. I'm like, oh. I'm acutely aware of something rolling around in my eye. I wonder if Charles ate all the cookies. I bet he did. Charles, did you eat all the cookies? It's on silent.
I didn't.
He says that he didn't. But I bet there's just because there was a few runts left and he didn't want them. Usually that's how it works. He won't make me. See, people say I'm full of love, Charles. They would be right. You're not saying that word. Charles says I'm full of poop. Full of poop. And sometimes I can be. But it's usually just with him. Sorry, I'm noticing like a million things wrong with me today. I'm like, what's that on my ear? There's something in my eye. My pants are big. Can y'all tell? I feel terrible. So, and I think I said something about it last week. I was using the lash product on my brows. You still have cookie pops? From Christmas? They gotta be like a brick. Miss Denise? Goodness. But anyway, so...
It's today she's being mean.
I'm not... Don't tell my mother on me. She sees what I'm doing. She knows I'm not mean. But, so, my lash... I was using my lash product on my eyebrows because I wanted them to be darker because obviously I'm not naturally black hair. I'm brown. And so, because of the, you know, the conditioning and the nourishing, I had Wolfman eyebrows. And so I got my little zzzz, you know the thing, where is he? That looks like that. And it has a little comb on it, and I'm like, I can just kind of comb it. Well, I did it at an angle, and I took out, I took out some of my brow. Right there. Like, I'm some sort of a gang member, I guess. And now, it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous what's happened, and it's almost like I need to put it back to at least... get that little section to grow again, because it's a mess. I'm very conscious of this hole in my eyebrow. I need to leave that cutting to professionals, because obviously I can't do it. I think the problem was that I was doing my left brow with my right hand, and it was at an angle. Yes! Yes, Bethany. Gangsta Sam is exactly what I was. Thuggish ruggish. For reals. I would be in a posse with a whole bunch of chicks wearing RF shirts and headbands and hats. And we would be the meanest looking, best skinned people on the block. Quite tough looking, handing out mini facials. and saying, "Feel my skin, it's so soft." We would be the youngest looking gang in the world. That's pretty funny. Canada! Canada's here. That's my happy Canada dance, because Kelly came. I don't dance like that for anybody else. Kelly. Big K. Special K. That's your name, Kelly. That's your gangster name. Your Special K. What? MC Special K. That's how old Charles is. He feels the need that you're not legit unless your name is MC something. Or Notorious. It's not how it is nowadays. It's just not. He needs to get with the times. Kelly, I want you to know, I was thinking, you with your U's, just start spelling stuff with U's. I was thinking about you today. I was like, man, I haven't talked to Kelly in a long time. I miss her voice. Her cute little Canada voice. It makes me smile. RF hydrating shower bar. Interesting idea. I'm thinking about it as we speak. Huh. I wonder. I got lost for a minute. Got lost. Camille, you got my brain working. I will send an email. I'm trying to think. I'm like, how would we do that? Because the doctors are so incredibly concerned with efficacy that our products are as efficient as can be. So a regular just bar soap, that's not going to work because it's exposed to many different elements. It's not, it won't be wonderful for long. But maybe if it was some sort of a shower oil, maybe. But then it, like, you would have to make sure, like, it would have to be like maybe in really dark packaging, so the sun, because some people have the little window ledges. Charles will keep his face wash in the sun window ledge, and every time it's up there, I have to take it down because I'm like, it's gonna hurt the product. It's not meant to be in the sun.
Stop moving my shit.
I'll move what I want. What a mess. Spray. Well, the other alternative. An atomizing mister, Charles says. It's actually a pretty good idea. But the other would be just using, like, if you want super moisture. Well, the new product that's coming out anytime now is supposed to be, like, they called it a reservoir for your skin. And I believe it was a serum. I didn't want to stand. The line was really long to try it, and I didn't want to stand in the line because there's a whole bunch of other stuff to do, and I was too excited. And I don't like waiting in line. But I wonder, I'm sure you could probably use it all over your body. But you can use the body moisturizer, or even we have the super moisture replenishment in the green line that could do something too. Charles is always spying. See, I've already gone off. I've gone off on a tangent. This is a good tangent. Actually, I'm not. You keep bringing those ideas, Camille. Bring them. I can shoot off emails all day long.
I'm doing my best.
Oh, Charles is using body lotion right now for his hands. What step am I on? I just did. Oh, it's time to boost it.
Boost it.
Yeah, Bethany. The green one, huh? I'm pretty sure that's the one you're talking about. Green 3. I think it's 3. 3. This has lasted me, even though I've never used it on both eyes at once, except maybe 3 times. I got it in October, and I'm still using it. So that's like super long life for the. Oh, the new one. Yeah. Alright, sorry, I have to look in the mirror for this. I need to get better with my left hand, I think. Alright. It's amazing that just that one little swipe does all this. All this is powerful. Powerful stuff. And I still think there's plenty in here. Sorry, I'm waiting for it to dry. All of a sudden, I was like, I feel it. We're drying it. My phone is just sending alert that Sinkside with Sam is on. Well, your phone took too long, Miss Denise. Bethany, did you try it at convention? I know, Camille's lasts forever. It's awesome. It really is lasting forever. Yeah, first tube. Still. I mean, I've been going one eye at a time, pretty much. But it's been October, November, December, January. We're going on 4 months. One tube. It's ridiculous. For real. It lasts forever. Originally, we were saying 2 to 3 months. It's going longer. It's going longer. Okay. Eye cream time. Good stuff, this stuff. Best eye cream ever. Best eye cream ever. Looking for the right spot. Take a little bit off the top. I feel a little burpy. Excuse me. If I all of a sudden just... I apologize in advance. I feel like I may not be able to hold it in. Kids, you shouldn't burp in public. And if you do, always say excuse me. Sometimes you just got to. I understand. That's good. Yeah, because Kelly, you started on yours right after me. I don't feel like I put enough on there. There we go. Pat. Tap. That eye cream. I was looking the other day for clear mascara. And y'all tell me if you know of a good one. So, and I just wanted, my lashes are amazing. So I was just going to get some cheap grocery store mascara. Because I think once I was looking for it. I don't even remember why. And I remember checking out like a bazillion different websites and couldn't find any. And I went to Kroger this weekend, It was this weekend. And not that it matters, but it does to me. And there was two different ones, but they had the crappy brush. Like, you know, like one of the best things about the mascara that makes it so great is the brushes and how it separates and how it coats and blah, blah, blah. Well, it was the crappy little... Like brushy brush. Not like plastic brush that's awesome. Like a brushy brush. And you know what happens with that brushy brush is it makes clumps. It clumps your stuff up. And I was so upset. And I'm like, why can't I get clear mascara? These are the problems that I'm dealing with now. I want nice brush clear mascara. Because I don't necessarily need dark all the time. They're pretty dark. Look at that. Pretty dark. Kelly, I love you. Bethany, I love you too. That was awesome. I'm using it on lashes and brows so mine goes quicker. What? Who is that? Can I go? I'm trying. What are you using, Mom? So it goes quicker. Oh, so it goes quicker because you're using it on all four. I understand. Yeah, I said problems... With beautiful lashes, because I would like to have clear mascara, and I'm bitching about the brush. Because that just goes to show, we are never happy. I have beautiful lashes, but I want clear mascara with a plastic awesome brush. I guess I can probably, but see, I even think, what if I got a clear mascara and took another brush and put it in the tube? But it wouldn't maybe even screw on, because all the little screw-on caps are kind of different. But maybe it would be too long, and it wouldn't go, because it's too long. These are the things I think about. These are the things that get under my skin. Girl, I got plenty of addictions. Too long to last on here. That's a whole nother sink side. I was thinking that, Camille, but you just don't know. I don't know how long they'll be like, there's that crazy girl sitting down on the floor with all the mascaras around her. I might get a reputation. Can't have that. That's not what I want a reputation for anyways. So I did that. I'm going to go and do my hand cream. I hadn't used this the last couple of nights, and I noticed my mother's hands are soft. They are so soft. I touched her hand at my birthday dinner, and they are so soft. And she uses this lovely hand cream. So soft. I went to a salon for my hair. Wow. See, that's a great testimony right there. I'm telling you, this stuff is so much better than extensions. I mean, even if you were to talk to a person that liked their extensions and had a good experience, they're so much better. The results are just stupid. And it's just funny to see people go in like 12 weeks, 15 weeks, and I'm like, oh my God, that's so such a long time. Oh, Susan. There you go. That's good to know. Huh. So I guess one of us is just going to have to be like, I'm going to be a super entrepreneur and come up with the perfect clear mascara for all these lovely lash ladies. Billion dollar idea right there. You can just call it Sam's Clear Mascara and I'll be happy. Keep all the money. I just want the notoriety. I just want my name on a mascara bottle. And maybe my face. Buy this clear mascara. Maybe not. Maybe that's not the best. All right, friends. That's it, man. Universal brush. So we have got a meeting of the minds going on right now. We have major cosmetic industry ideas brewing on Sinkside right now. It excites me. It does. I hope somebody takes these ideas and does something with them, because that would be awesome. No, I can't. Who was it that I saw that had it? Maybe CoverGirl and maybe, oh, NYC or somebody. Like that. It was one of like the cheapy brands. And I was like, and I just bent down and looked at the brush. I'm like, nope, not what I want. Whatever. Friends, it's been a wonderful, wonderful Sinkside yet again. You got to see Charles's beautiful face. I know that made your week. And we got to talk about ideas. Creative juices flowing. It's always fun. You never know. You never know. We probably have a billionaire that's about to emerge out of this group because of Sinkside with Sam. It's amazing. It's mind-boggling, really, to try to wrap your head around the things that are brewing in here. All you need is a sink. All you need is a sink and Facebook Live, and the ideas come out. So good luck to you, entrepreneurs. I hope you have a fabulous night, and I'll see you on Facebook, and I'll definitely see you same time, same place next week. Love you guys. Thanks for hanging, and remember, be good to your skin. Bye.